All right, after a lot of work, I finally finished up plasti dipping my truck exactly how I wanted it. It's a gunmetal gray with blue, ultra blue.